A thought that describes you, the character of the man that Sian has so generously agreed to take on for us. Well, firstly, he's loyal. For those of you unaware, Sean is still clinging on to his semi-professional football career. This is a man who thinks so highly of himself that he's got his own birthday tattooed on his arm.
No going back. You lost on the open road. And no, I don't mind.
I don't really know where to start, but all I will say is the feeling I had today when you walked down the aisle. Literally, I don't even know, it was the weirdest feeling in my life. It was amazing. I was gobsmacked by how gorgeous you looked. Stop leaving me notes.
Sorry.
Sian, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. All that I am, I give to you, and all that I have, I share with you.
Sean, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. All that I am, I give to you, and all that I have, I share with you.
There we are. They are now husband and wife. I think we should congratulate them, don't you?
Legends of old, chasing the lightning storm, slain on a cloudless night, stars shining oh so bright.
We got home at 11:30 on a Saturday night with a 10-year-old who mum had been ringing wanting to know what she'd been up to. Anyway, mum's standing at the door. We walk in and then says to Sian, where have you been and what have you been up to? Sian's reply was this: Mum, what happens on tour stays on tour.
You're not alone this time. You're going where the wind blows. I know you'll be crossing that borderline to another new world. Don't worry no more, no more, no more, no more, no more. Don't worry no more.
Since we've been together, I've had so many new experiences with you. We've travelled the world together, been to places that neither of us have ever been. Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much. So, let's go and accomplish everything we want to accomplish together for the rest of our lives.